Hi guys, XD Gamer here, and I'm back with another video. Today I'll be playing Skyrim. I have played this game before, and I've been playing it, but I'm going to start a new game, because the one I was playing, I didn't like it that much, because I got the mission that I couldn't do, because it was like, I needed better stuff, and my last save was way back, so I couldn't, like, you know. I didn't want to go through all the missions I've been doing, so I need to just start a new game. I didn't like the person who I went. I think I went to Nord. I don't know why I did, but I didn't like it, so I'm going to start a new game. So there we go. Always start on the wagon. I don't know whether to be quiet for the conversations in this. So, I don't know. Skyrim. I don't think anything's changed since the first version. I know this is remastered. I don't think anything's changed that much.
Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I'll go place mine.
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh. Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries wasted. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
Let's go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
So here we go. We arrived at Helgen.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go, Mike.
Keep
we're gonna...
the gods waiting for us.
Well, we're gonna rush to death.
We're not rebels!
Nah, I would suggest
face
you shut up,
because some courage,
something's bad to you now.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
There we go.
Hail off of Riverwood.
See you in a bit, mate.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel.
Wouldn't
you
argue.
Can't do this.
Just wouldn't argue, mate.
Halt!
Yeah, we just wouldn't argue.
Archers!
I'm sorry, mate.
Anyone else feel like running?
He's dead.
Wait. You there. Step forward.
So here we go, guys. Gonna make my character now.
Who are you?
Well, I am. Might be, I've been an Algonian. I don't want to go him. Apparently they're bad to go. I actually don't want to go an elf. Imperial, I don't want to go. I might possibly think going to Khajiit. I think that's the pronouncer. I've been a Nord. I've been an Orc. I don't want to go a Red Guard. And a Wood Elf. No, I don't want to go a Wood Elf. I might go a Khajiit. Yeah, I'm going to go a Khajiit. So, let's move along. We're male. Ooh. Ooh, that one could be quite cool. Or that one. I don't know. I might have that one. Yeah, I like that one. Let's carry on head. Tell you what, I'm gonna do all this and I'll be right back.
You with one of the trade caravans?
I just realized I haven't shown
trouble.
What he looks like.
Captain, what should we do?
He's not on the list. You'll see him in a minute.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Oh, I wish I hadn't done that,
Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your Mensa turn to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Okie dokie. Let's go. And there'll be a dragon noise now. 3, 2, 1. Oh no, there isn't. Mistimed it.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen.
It's a bit damn,
looks
like his face being scarred.
A hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
There it is.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
That's where the graveyard is.
As we commend your souls to
Aetherius,
blessings of the 8 divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Poor man.
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
Oh, he's gonna die, isn't he?
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the
same? You're squeamish. Look away now. There it is. Clean cut.
You Imperial bastards!
Yeah.
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Why is he so far away from everyone else?
The cat!
See, why me? Why can't you just choose him?
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Don't put your head in this mud and this blood, because I could get like a disease or something like that. You don't know where this guy's been. I'm gonna get blood on him, be fair. Oh. You look. There, behind you, mate.
Oblivion is out.
Mate, behind
Sentry.
You.
What do you see?
I see a dragon. And, oh, okay. That's oh, it's named against an A thing. You fight. That's the mission I'm so hard. This is so hard. I need a better stuff.
This way!
Is that thing?
Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
Hey.
We need to move now. Up through the tower. Let's go. We just need to move some of these rocks.
Right, man. Oh, he's not here. Oh, sorry about that, mate. Let's jump. cool. Bit of a rough landing, but we're alright. Kid, look out, there's a dragon behind him.
Everyone get back! Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
Stay close!
Oh, wow.
Quickly, follow me!
Quick, let's go. Let's go, mate. Let's go. Oh, he's dead.
It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
Volume's a bit loud. Ooh, do you want to follow him, or do you want to follow him? Let's go this way. They had us prisoner. They're about to kill me, so don't trust them. Sorry about that. I think I just lowered me headphones. Let's go. How did she die? I think she was...
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Looks like a woman to me.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needed.
Ooh, war axe and the bits we can drop, I believe them. And that put on that. We can also equip the axe more. Hey!
Alright.
Put your clothes.
Get that armor on and get that axe.
Yeah, that's the sword, so what I look like.
Find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. No way.
Come and show me, please. Oh, right, we're gonna fight now. Let's go. I'm not scared of them. I'm gonna take them down. Let's go. You ready? You ready? Let's go then. Come on. You're not hurting anyone, mate. I'll block you.
It's nothing.
I missed. Put it out of the misery. Yeah, I'll take this. May as well, better armor. Delete the iron dagger. I'm gonna drop them. Actually, no, they're low value. That's the thing in this game, I sell a lot of things. I forgot how you do this. Door, let's go. Oh wait, I can equip the sword. In my left hand. There we go, let's go. I keep on thinking run is L3, but it's not. It's L1. Well, they're dead. Ooh, let's get some meat. We need to get some,
filthy traitors.
Oh, you stay there, mate. Oh, look at me fighting you. Oh, you're dead, mate. Well, you can see a glimpse of another mic, though. The reason I chose Khajiit was I went back and read they're quite stealthy, and I like being quite stealthy in this game. You know, you might see me running around a lot of engaged combat, but I do like firing bows and getting a couple of hits from like far back as well. I engage in like combat, but I haven't been the Khajiit before, so that's why I chose them. Ooh, is there any coins? Well, I'll take that.
Done. Let's get moving.
Let's start cutting coins. So I'm gonna. This will be like a sale lead, basically. This is only part one. Oh, I hit a Stormcloak soldier weapon. There we go. Torture's down.
Jarl Ulfric with you.
See the hang on. I'll definitely take that.
No, I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up.
What's this? Wait,
looks like
need the book of Dragonborn, because I am the Dragonborn. That much is
something in this case.
See the way there. The evaluation set.
Watch it. See if you can get it open with some picks.
I'll take the mace and I'll take the shield. Now, I'm going to equip the Iron Shield and the Iron Mace.
Grab anything useful and let's go.
Unlock it. Oh, are you there? Unlock this. I keep on pressing L3. Oh, that'd be funny. That was the actual lock. This is a way you can lockpick easily if I like listen to the sound. Now, his clothes are a lot of money. Yeah, value. We're selling to that fella in right one. Right, I can't say. White run, because that's where we're going after this, aren't we? Aren't we over? Oh, right, over. Right off, whatever his name is. This is a very nasty place to be. Oh, wait, some of these skeletons got coins, yeah. This guy has coins. No, he doesn't. The scout has coins, though. See, all the coins just add up, and then we can put it to a house. I've got, because it's the remastered. It's the special edition as well, so I got all the DLC free. So it's like Dawnguard, the Hearthfire, and there's one more. I think kind of the name that.
Orders are to so wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Yeah, you are. Come on, mate.
Oh. Damn you!
Mate, calm down.
Yeah,
you must go down here. Kill this guy. Take his arrows. We don't need to take this bow. Right in the back. Oh, I'm sorry, mate. Oh, 2 hours in the back. Savage. Let's go. There's a bear in one of these caves. These spiders as well. Oh, I hate spiders. Oh, I actually don't like spiders. I don't. Just don't like spiders at all. And these things, I hate them. Freak me out. They don't even move and stuff. He's so slow, I'm just gonna move ahead. Ooh, coin flash. I'm trying to go as quick as I can, so I'm gonna try and get much as into this episode as I can. I hate them. I try and kill them from back here. Oh, what a kill. Oh, yes, that's what you call. Oh, crap. Touched it. Oh, there we go. Any more? Oh look, I hate them.
I'm on your side.
Oh, I hit him by accident. Oh, look at that for a kill. Oh, look at the arrow hit. Oh, I think that's. Oh, they look horrible. How much is that? Stuff with that much? But it's. Actually, in fact, I might just take some. Because we can use. We can put on weapons. So, if you do like the series, please say. Comment. Saying you like it. If you don't like it, comment and say you don't like it. But I probably will carry on with this series because I do like Skyrim. I do like these sort of games.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her?
Go around and.
I'd rather not tango with her right now.
Please have
try to sneak by.
I do like games so where.
Watch where you step. And
the open world games like
or
Fallout. I do have Fallout 4, but I've played it
might take her by surprise
a couple of times.
Go ahead.
And I haven't got that far into it.
Sneaking
so I might start doing that, but I don't know about Fallout yet. Ooh, did he have a jewel on? Ooh, we'll take some bear pelt because that's quite fine. And it's judging by the weight and the actual value, because the weight's dead small, like 0.3 or something, and the value is 120, like whatever it's called,
that looks like the way out. I knew it'd make
quite good, so just collect them and sell them. To Skyrim.
Wait!
Funny, a fire arrow and I hit it. Now I don't
there he goes.
Follow Caleb, I like to go my own way to get to the place. There's a thing we can get loot. We can get a fella to come with us. What's the fox? Arky. Oh, I thought I had him then. No. Oh, he's still there. I'm gonna go to these stones that quick, because I don't know why I do this. Every time I start Skyrim, I always go to these. Just drop down the cliff a bit. Now, do you want to choose the mage? Warrior or the thief? I think we choose thief. Or should we have, I don't know. Combat skills. Well, we've actually learned combat skills. We will need them. Oh, that's a bandit, my dear. They want to go to Riverwood, which is down the river. Oh, I think that was a bit too cringe to say, but I don't care. Shall we try and snipe one of these salmon out the water? I need to get a good damn position. I always do that so you can get a better range, right? There's no people here. Oh. Oh, that was another thing. Oh, one will go, and then. Oh, I had a bend. Ah, oh, didn't get it. Oh, they're wolves. Oh, what a shot right in the mouth. They have wolf pelt, don't they? What's quite. Actually, no. I don't know why I took that. It's not a lot. Then I thought it was. No, I don't know how long I've been going for. So what I might do is I might just... There you go. Oh no, we're here already. We're gonna talk to this woman and then we're gonna go to the right one. And then, well, as we go to the right one, I'll just cut the video and get there, because I don't want this video on for too long with me just walking around. I know that's what the main thing to do in Skyrim is, but I just want to get to the right one. And
did I see you talking to Sven?
Oh,
maybe not.
I know what we can do with him.
Riverwood's agreeable enough.
Have you
I
never
suppose.
Known this? He could
for a Nord
follow
village.
You and help you out. Actually, no, it's alright.
Hey, watch it!
Don't rely on him. He's alright. He can teach you how to use a bow. We can always come back.
New to Riverwood, Raylof? How do you know him? Okay. We heard that Ulfric was captured. No, sorry. A dragon. It would explain what
just
I saw earlier. I don't know why, but I actually be. Things just go from. The Jarl need. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
I'm gonna take this axe.
I'm glad to help any way I can.
Okay. So, what we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna, cut this video. So, I'll see you when we're just outright one. Okay, just. Harvest some salmon. Yeah, so, I'll see you at. I can't even pronounce it, right one.
I'm
back. Guys, so I'm at right one now. Sorry, my tongue's just guard.
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Right, mate. Is right.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to open a storm cloak.
So, here we are.
Battleborn, give me your money.
I don't have any money.
You better give me 5 septim. What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. Boys, girls, dogs.
Come to chat.
It's no fun. Well, I used to sneak out at night
bullying.
And try to tip over the big ox in the Greymane's yard. And me and me. But I don't do that stuff. And well, I used. No, please.
Stupid lard.
I
battle
really don't
born.
Have any money, Brave.
I fight him almost every
I'll
day.
I'll give you 10 septim.
But it's
tomorrow.
Not much of a
just
fight,
don't hit me.
You don't fight back.
All right. Ouch.
Need something?
Hey.
You are a little bitch, aren't you?
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we can't afford it.
Let's go. Excuse me, mate. I like your clothes, but I need to get first. Let's get in. There we go. Now, did we get Lydia, I believe, before or after? We get the Golden Claw. A couple years after, I think.
What can you have me do then? Nothing?
She's not there.
My
is
lord,
she?
Please.
What's the meaning of this interruption?
Oh, why have you pulled your sword?
Our brother is not receiving visitors.
Well, he's gonna receive my visit.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in.
Yes.
Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
Okay.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right!
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
Where's this guy? I gotta speak to him.
It seems this damn the spells and
incantations
for those with the talent to guess.
How much? 99.48. I'm just gonna sell them. Because I'll coinage up.
You know, if you've got the aptitude,
You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
I should, but I'm not going to.
I will not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
It's quite easy to rob places.
Virulet, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Oh, are we
yes,
here?
My young.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best.
Any things here, I believe? There's a lot of books.
Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative.
Next hand.
You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem.
Steel arm.
There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps.
Let me out.
Let's go find Farengar, my court wizard.
Come
He's
on.
Been looking into a matter related to these dragons.
I haven't ever looked up on this place. Quite high
of dragons.
That's some fine imperial armor you've got there.
Shoot. Sure. Swear that. We could sell that to a blacksmith and get more coins.
There's a tranquility in magic, don't
What?
The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably sitting on his Jarl's throne. Not over here in a wizard's laboratory.
Well, he's just trying to speak to you, mate.
What?
Project? The Jarl can be found in the
Farengar. I think I found some
coins, auctioning maps, and scrap books, actually. Laboratory. So I'm not speaking a lot, or not reading the notes of Scar, no. I'm gonna take that, though.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me?
Yeah.
Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
All right,
straight
I'll
to the point. Then I go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred
this
in the main
priority
chamber,
now,
and bring it to me.
Anything so we can use to fight this dragon.
The Jarl has finally agreed to send you back to Riverwood.
So we have to go over there. So what I might do, I might end up with a video here, guys. Yeah, I might do. So, this has been XD Gamer. Thank you for watching this video. Please leave a like, subscribe, and this will be a continuing series. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.